Okay. Let me get it. Okay, what do we got here? Oh, we want to go to Dry Dock. Right? Oh, no, no, no. We wanted to do research. I really want to do that. Go here. Do that. There we go. I got $380. This is new cabin. Encyclopedia. Oh. I'll look through those eventually. We need a common crab and a fiddler crab. How much are the crab pots? Got $100. We will grab another one just to try to speed up the process. The last time it took the full 3 days for me to get. Oh gosh, it's so nice to be so much faster. Flop her down there. Maybe I should leave these instead of depleting them. I think maybe we'll give that a shot. We want that. So does time go faster? I don't think it does. Now that I'm cruising double my speed. See, that's already low. Can I see the amounts when I look at? No. Was there a gray deal here yesterday, though? I don't remember. My memory's horrible. Everything's low. Are you kidding me? We'll go hit the cod. Why not? It's far enough out there. Won't totally screw us, right? Oh! All seeing, staring outwards, unblinking eyes borrowed from a larger being, but not the mind to process what it sees. That'd be an interesting video, I think, if I piece together all the different fish that you can catch, all the different aberrations. Okay, well that ran out fast. Dude, is that dolphins? Dude! That's dope! Wow. Wow. That's really cool. I don't think there's a way I could even catch them if I tried, so I'm not gonna bother. Okay, I'm gonna come over here. What is that? What was that? Am I crazy? I thought I saw a fin sticking up. Oh man, that's the thing, this game could probably make you feel like you're going crazy. But you're not. Oh, of course it disappears then too. We'll go over here. Dock real quick. Trader won't take anything. Oh, it makes a sound when you pick it up. I could have swore I saw something, man. How can I hit these? But trying to. Ooh! What's that? God, I'm like got ADD. Like, oh. What was the point of that? Are you kidding me? Okay, well, hit some squid. Oh. The squid are taking over the oceans, so I don't feel bad fishing these guys out. don't like how dark it gets, though. A grouper there. Eel there. We'll hit some eels, I guess. I need a better light in this thing. Check the pots. Wait, oh shh. I gotta pick him up. Ah, shoot. Wait, if I put him out late, it takes a day off? He tooted back at me. Okay, I'm going crazy. Let's get in here. Give the man the crab that he wants. I got a crab. Today. Register. Oh. Remember reading that it's still not appealing. There we go. Remember talking to this guy. And we will sleep. Probably like right there. That's good. So hopefully. I mean, there's. Does that mean there's something in it? Five hours remaining. Okay. You want to meet me over here? For a second, I thought that was moving. There's my mouse. There we go. Standing in the doorway. You came. Good. Collector, he has something for me. Get a handkerchief. He wants me to dredge farm. I accept. Okay, nice. Ring, necklace, okay. Do we be greedy and go for that? Oh, boy. Zoom out. We're gonna go for it. I remember seeing the red over here. That's a big. I didn't see that last time. Okay. Big fishies out here, huh? Got the key. Nice. Definitely want to do some dredging. I need resources badly. Small fish, yeah. I think dredging would be all near shore. Could be wrong. This looks like wood. You know, I'm bad at reading instructions. The first time I did this, I was like, oh, it's cloth. Okay. I was trying to hit up and down arrows to do it, and I didn't realize you just hit F to go up and down. I don't know why my brain just could not comprehend that. We have some dredging we could do right here. My light's on. Trust him. I want to get these grab pots done, dude. Not at all what I need. There we go. Put that in, get the quest done, and keep progressing, baby. Yes, we have crab for it. Boom. He wants deformities. I'm gonna say they go mad. What the hell was that? I didn't grab that. Pay for it. You will, okay. Do that. I'm gonna talk to the builder. I did your quest already, so we're gonna click through it out there. Yeah, it looks like it's difficult. I can't go back. Sure. Two lumber, two scrap. You got probably not a deal. Have any research? Oh, yeah. I was like, what does she mean my equipment could use some fixing? That's not any improvement over that. How much money I got? 600. Definitely want the better light, that's for sure. Not really a reason to do anything else right now. And we'll just be cheeky again. Go out now. This. Let's go. Plop. Like that. Don't hit it. Oh, it's just inspecting the lighthouse. Dang it. Thought I did that already. We're gonna go around the island, I think. So we dredge some things, eh? Oh, I can keep dredging. Nice. Yeah. We're just gonna go out to the island she was talking about. Last time I was over here, first off, drop some things off here. wrong way. Come on, man. Do some good old dredging. It's a lot faster. Is it random how difficult these are? It's like a set difficulty. That seemed to take longer. I'm gonna need you eventually. The lumber was 3 long. So put that there. Yeah, I can't fit that. Okay. Well, at least I can fit 2. I don't know if the shallows are safe. I would okay, that's actually really good. I don't know why I'm complaining. Probably because I needed 2 pieces of wood for this quest, and I'm only going to get... Okay. I don't like the sounds I'm hearing. Be in there. What? I honestly don't remember that being there. Nice, nice, nice. Oh, I didn't see him in the background. I don't see. I'm not getting to that squid in time. Might as well haul butt back, right? Probably should have just gone for it, right? Look both ways before crossing, kiddos. Grab some more material on my way back. Depleted. Okay. It is what it is. Ooh. Usually I think that means something good, right? Not if I'm fishing. Ugh. Statistically, yes. I'm not gonna bother with it. There we go, get back. Oh, I finished reading, didn't I? Search for relics, aberrant fish. Okay. So let's... Okay. Didn't put anything else in there. Oh, I can't just hit it to storage. I'm being a little slow here. Yes. Oh boy, he's going crazy. Okay, I got my money. Close the door behind me. Cool beans. I have research I can do. I feel like that's the way to go. Get the rod quickly. Okay. So I just want that. Same with the engines. We'll just hold off on for now. We get the dry dock. Oh, it costs money. Okay. Five new cargo spaces. Okay, does it take existing ones? Oh, it does, I think. Anything take cloth? Sure do. This looks important. That's debatable. Okay, and then we wanted... Oh, she handed me a cool book. Is that shallow coastal? Shallow coastal. Oh, 460. Yeah, we are gonna... We'll take the time, mate. Builder. I don't need anything. Undock. This tab, we need to read a new book. Oops. Pursuits. Orders filled. Da da da. Okay, let's drop her off, then I think I'm gonna have to call it for the night. Do some dredging while we're over there too. Why not? Probably should drop her off first, so in case I God, I thought that shark was coming at me, man. I don't remember seeing a house over there. Maybe there is a house, but I'm not seeing. Oh wait. Trees, trees. There's a boat there. He's not moving. It doesn't equal a house, though. Okay. Okay. Okay, take these. Cool. Oh, I was hoping to just slap them in storage, but... Do a little fishing, right? Yeah, we might Do the same thing we did last time. See if we can see it again. Yeah, see? That was definitely not there. See, that sounded like from my left. It's making sounds. What the? What is that? Excuse you? What? And that's something nasty out there. But I think this is where we sleep the night off, and we're gonna call it for the day. If you guys have enjoyed watching, please leave a like down below, consider subscribing, and I will see you gentlemen and gentle ladies next time. Peace. Hey, thank you so much for watching. If you've enjoyed the video, please consider liking it and subscribing down below. Hope to see you in the next one. Until next time.